The old lighthouse at Cape Agulhas. Built in 1848, it is still in use at the rough and storm-beaten southernmost tip of Africa. A boardwalk leads along the beach through the Agulhas National Park to the beacon at the tip of the continent, where officially the Atlantic and the Indian Ocean meet.